Let's get you started in getting to know Crazy Domain's email marketing platform. Here, you'll learn about the different features and how to access them from your email marketing dashboard. We'll also include an introduction to creating your first email campaign using the platform. First, let's try to access your email marketing dashboard. Log in to your account manager. Click on the email marketing option at the top menu bar. Then, click on the button with the plus sign and select Manage Product. Then, you'll be able to open your email marketing dashboard. Your dashboard gives you quick access to features in the product. Here, you can browse the recent email campaigns, your email campaign reports, and a summary of your contact list information on your account. The platform provides you with progress activity information, letting you know your overall productivity and what else you can do to fully maximize the product for your email campaigns in achieving your desired results. Crazy Domain's email marketing uses the tabbed-based navigation for easy access and tells exactly where you are and where you can go while using the product. We'll have a quick tour and a brief summary of all the features that is available in Crazy Domain's email marketing. Your dashboard tab. This is your start page. It is home to quick access to your recent campaigns, your contacts, and your reports. Your email campaigns tab. This tab displays all the email campaigns you created on your account. This is where you can manage your existing email campaigns by either viewing the draft summary, cloning a campaign, scheduling and sending a campaign, or simply deleting a campaign. Your contacts tab. This is where you go to add contacts and manage your mailing lists for your email campaigns. Your contacts can be manually added or imported. These contacts can be grouped and categorized to a mailing list. Depending on the classification you have set up, it can be categorized in your test email mailing list or to a specific audience based on their demographics. This is helpful to send out the right message to the right audience. Your reports tab. This section is where you can view all the detailed reports of your email campaigns in your account. Here, you'll see the email activity and email delivery overview of your email campaign. The reports will give you the actual numbers as to the percentage of your audience that is engaged with your email, either by clicking and opening the email or subscribing to your email list. It also shows which links got the most clicks in your email. So, how do you create your email campaign? Here's how. Go to your email campaigns tab. Click on the Add a Campaign button and start giving a name to your campaign. It could be for an upcoming holiday sale or an informative campaign about your product or services. Then you start editing your email campaign details. Give your email campaign an eye-catching campaign subject line. Next, put in your sender and reply details. And click Save Details. Then you can start designing your email campaign. Click on the Start Designing button. The tool allows you to design your email campaign from scratch or use pre-designed templates from the platform. For this video, we'll opt to use a pre-designed template. Click the Confirm Selection button to start designing your template. A wide array of pre-designed templates are available that will fit any theme for your email campaign, so you don't have to worry about designing your email from scratch. After selecting your template, click on the Select and Edit button. You can make more personalized changes here before you click Save and Continue. You are now halfway there. Choose your audience for your email campaign. You can choose to send the email campaign to all active contacts on your account or to a specific mailing list. Confirm it by clicking the Confirm Selection button. Now your campaign is ready to send. The tool allows you to send a test email to your selected email address and also show you a preview of what it will look like in the recipient's mailbox. If you're ready to send your email campaign, simply click the Send Campaign button and you're done. You are now ready to start creating your own email campaigns. Watch our other videos to learn more.